Hey guys, it's me again, and this is my first ever video. So since, well, it's my second, but since I'm going to be doing a lot of like makeup videos, I want to show you what I have on my desk. So at the moment, there has been a little issue. When I was doing my lips, I made a lip scrub, and when I made it, my dog jumped on my knee, and a little bit fell on the carpet. I didn't know. So my dog come out and she obviously stood in it and tread it in. So I didn't know until the next day. I saw it and I tried to cover it up. I am admitting it. I'm trying to cover it up with foundation and powder, but it didn't work. So my mom saw it and she scrubbed it and she was sad. She wasn't screaming at me because she knew it was an accident. But yeah, and so, my makeup is not in my room at the very moment. So, that's sad. But, let's go. Okay, so, first thing I have is my sister's phone. Yeah, this is my sister's phone, because it has a B, because mine's corny. So my sister's phone, and I designed this one because I made it. But I don't know why hers out. I don't know why her phone is in here. Because she came in my room. She must have left. I don't know. I'm going to take this back around. But then I have this amazing candy candle. This is the candle. I love this candle. Oh my god. But it's just a little jar with a candle. Which battery has come out. A fake candle. And then a real candle. And this is my Christmas one. So this is the Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. And then I have glues, two glues. I have this glue stick and this like lip glue. I have my jewelry box. Again, I designed it. I designed a lot of things. I played the crossword on it. And I have some of my boyfriend's earrings. Jacob. He seriously never wants to be in my videos. I said, hey, do you want to be in my videos? He's like, no. So, what's up? But in my jewelry box, I have this necklace I made. It's so pretty. That's the sunset. And I'm going to open it up. Open it up, and in it, I have a horse, because if you're wondering, I love horse riding. And it's just a nice sunset, and then it has a love heart. And another lover. So that is that, and you probably heard of things like these necklaces, but I love this. Then I have my Gucci bracelet. Christmas. I got it for Christmas. My dolphin earrings. I wore to the dolphin session. I have my necklace. Funny story about this. I have a best friend, Tony, and she's going to be in some of my vlogs, videos, and what was happening is birthday. On my birthday, I can't leave her out. That was on Christmas. It was on Christmas. Thanksgiving. And I got her this necklace, and she got me the same, and we didn't realize. So when I gave her it and she gave her mine, we opened them at the same time, and then we realized, oh my god, you got me what I got you. And we said it at the same time. So jinky jinky. So that's that. And then I have my 3 Avon bracelets. Funny story about this as well. Most of my jewelry has a story behind it. I don't know why. But this is just the first one. But funny story behind this. What happened is my stepmom got these. Well, she's not my stepmom, she's my dad's girlfriend. She got these and she thought that they were her size. And sadly they weren't. So she gave them to me. So, and I love them. They're so pretty. I love what my mom gets me more though. Like my jewelry my mom gets me is ridiculous. But then in here I just have my key, my lock. I don't care about my key, my lock. You can take that because I have a spare, like my brother or my sister. And then under my somewhere, I have my diary. And I have my ruby earrings. They're literally rubies. You can. Right. I have my boyfriend's earrings in here. Because he does wear earrings. And he doesn't wear them all the time because he's not fussed. But he does wear them sometimes. But he has just a lover one I got him. He has a dolphin one he got himself. He has a pirate one he got himself. He got a gold pearl circle thing I got him, and he got a teddy bear with a lover that I got him. And then I have my square diamond earrings. I wore those to my birthday. And then I have my gold earrings. But I have a lot more things on my desk. I have this little tub. It has a lot of things in. I do not want to go through it. It's very messy. And I have like moisturizers and stuff. So I have hair mousse, body spray, body care, Avon Natural, simple light moisturizer, Avon Natural hair care color moisturizer treatment mask, Nivea lotion, and Sure deodorant. I have this little container, and it has like, I don't know, charms. It has charms in, a lot of them. I have this fruity pencil, and it's a raspberry, and it's glitter shower gel. I have it in the bathroom. Oh, my dog. Oh, here's my other dog. I never introduced you there. Guess Cass. My baby, I love her. Oh, here's another guy. This is her boyfriend, Coco. I never get strokes. Then the last thing is brushes. So that's what's on my desk. When I have my makeup, I'm gonna do it again. But when I have my makeup, that's just a little intro. But hope you enjoyed. Peace.